President of the Haydar Ali Foundation, MP Mehriban Aliyeva, met Pakistani MP Rubina Sadat Gamkhani. Welcoming the guests at the Haydar Ali Foundation, Azerbaijan's First Lady said all-around cooperation and friendship has been established between Azerbaijan and Pakistan. Mehriban Aliyeva said the friendship groups contributed to cooperation between the two countries. She especially stressed that Azerbaijan and Pakistan support each other at all international organizations. Speaking about the activity of the Haydar Ali Foundation, Mehriban Aliyeva said the institution mainly implements successful humanitarian, cultural and social projects. She stated that the foundation operates in foreign countries as well. I am glad that the Haydar Ali Foundation carries out many projects in Pakistan too, the foundation's president said, adding these projects mainly covered education and healthcare. She expressed hope that this contributed to friendship between the two countries. Extending thanks for the meeting, Rubina Sadat Gamkhani said that she was well aware of the activity of the Haydar Ali Foundation and praised the projects implemented by the foundation abroad. The Pakistani MP thanked Mehriban Aliyeva for numerous projects the president of the Haydar Ali Foundation implements in her country. Saying Pakistan-Azerbaijan relations were on high level, the guest invited Mehriban Aliyeva to Pakistan on behalf of the country's president, Asif Ali Zardari. President of the Haydar Ali Foundation Mehriban Aliyeva had pleasure in accepting the invitation. Rubina Sadat Gamkhani awarded the Azerbaijan's First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva with the Woman of the 2012 Award, the Symbol of Humanism Award for charitable activity worldwide and service to lofty universal ideals. President of the Haydar Ali Foundation Mehriban Aliyeva also met with Ambassador of Korea in our country Choi Soo-kin, noting the development of friendly relations between Azerbaijan and Korea and saying the cooperation covered almost all spheres between the two countries. Mehriban Aliyeva spoke of the reciprocal visits of the two countries' presidents and emphasized the activity of Korean business structures in our country. President of the Haydar Ali Foundation expressed her hope for future cooperation between the foundation and Korean non-governmental organizations. Talking of the activity of the Haydar Ali Foundation, Azerbaijan's First Lady touched on successful operation of the establishment she runs in some foreign countries and expressed hope Azerbaijan and Korea would implement joint projects. Mehriban Aliyeva noted that the Haydar Ali Foundation gave particular attention to humanitarian sphere, adding projects implemented in this area bring people together and allow to get to know other people's culture better. Azerbaijan's First Lady wished the Korean diplomat luck in his work. Choi Soo-kin expressed his gratitude for kind words. It was proposed during the meeting that projects were implemented in various areas, especially in education and youth exchange. Further, Azerbaijan's First Lady met with U.S. Ambassador to Baku, Richard Morningstar. Speaking about the Haydar Ali Foundation, Mehriban Aliyeva noted that the organization, which had been in action since 2004, had realized successful projects in various fields and cooperated with several international organizations, including UNESCO and ISESCO. During the meeting, implementation of educational projects was discussed. The Haydar Ali Foundation realizes a student exchange project. The sides also focused on the active role of women in public and proposal was made on establishing vocational school for girls. It was noted that expansion of the activity of businesswomen was important. U.S. Ambassador in Azerbaijan Richard Morningstar congratulated President of the Haydar Ali Foundation Mehriban Aliyeva on the upcoming Nowruz holiday. Mehriban Aliyeva then met with Lithuanian Ambassador to Azerbaijan Arturas Žurauskas. Azerbaijan's First Lady noted the active cooperation of the Haydar Ali Foundation with Lithuania and stressed the joint educational projects. Mehriban Aliyeva expressed hope for continuation of these projects for the sake of welfare of both nations. Lithuanian diplomat Arturas Žurauskas said that he had been an ambassador in Baku for 5 months, stressing he was ready to continue the projects which had already started. It was noted that as a result of the joint projects with the foundation, 104 Azeri students get education in Lithuania. He noted the visit of Lithuanian youth to Azerbaijan. The ambassador expressed his intention to keep on the collaboration with the foundation.